Welcome back. This is Azel. I'm in a Yu-Gi-Oh! Omega TCG tournament. This is round 5 of 5 playing Flow on to Rees. I am currently 3-1. I lost to Zombie World in particular. 1 versus Raid Raptor in a timeout, which was unfortunate because they set up an amazing board. Yeah. I posted the other videos. If you want to see them, go give them a watch. They were pretty good. Ooh, are we on Fire Kings? Or straight snake eyes. I have nothing to stop their plays, so they just get to keep on keeping on. Then I can see what I'll do afterwards. Maybe evenly match them when they set up their board. Yep. Snake Eye Fire King. That was an interesting choice. Okay, and then put IP, and then summon it on my turn. So what are you going to go into now, Amblewell? Or Raging Phoenix? Thank you. Okay, did not see that coming. Why wouldn't you have put that in? Why wouldn't you put it in the zone? And I'm confused. A little late for that, but okay. That'd have been nice to have going into this. So I got shifter live. Destroy one fire moth special summon this quarter. All right, ladies and gents, let's see. Evenly matched it really, really good. Cosmic Cyclone's gonna be needed. So the only thing that I'm gonna change is terraforming for the third cyclone. And that's it. Let's see how this goes. They're probably gonna go first. And I got Dimension Shifter off the bat. Go ahead and use that. You won't be able to use the Abilstar anyway. Oh, that's wonderful. I need to up the rarity on my D-shifter. Make it more shiny. If they summon Fire King Island, I'm hitting it with Cosmic Cyclone. They don't have very far to go, because you're going to lose any tokens, any pieces of the chessboard you try to use. Man, D-Shifter hurts that deck so much. SP! You know SP don't do nothing to Flow Under Ease, right? Eaglin, Chain Block Robina. Lagged a bit there. Swallow's Cowry, by the way, is a fantastic card. That's all she wrote. That was the finals.